Yes. Okay, next we have this house and then this house. I really like this house. It's built on a pile of rubble, it looks like. A pile of dirt, rather. Look at you. And this is a home? It's got three entrances. What's going on there? Okay. Oh, that's still going to be next to it. Okay, so yeah, let's do it like that. Thank you. Oh shoot, we had an even further along the line. What? Why would that happen? Why? I see. Really? Thank you. Okay. Might be a little much. Kind of looks like a mansion. I like it though. Might be too much, kind of looks like a mansion, but I like it. Looks like the only changes in here are to stone. Mayan House 3. Oh, now that's weird. There we are. Why did I say youse again? Okay. And then we've got this thing. What is going on here with all of these stairs? Well, that's odd. What's the difference between that one and that one? Ah, the roof is what the difference is. Okay, so we do that, and then we change the roof. Hey. Oh, that's a slab. And I give them beds over here, and then carpet over there. Okay, looks like we go 1, 2, and then one in. 1, 2, and then one in. Also, some beds. The heck? Oh my god! Scared the heck out of me. What's going on here? Is that the maximum health a wild wolf has? His tail's so low. Okay. Where were we? No torches in here. Okay. Okay. The bed is too far away. Okay. Nice. I do like that, but right here. No. It was fine like that. Yes. My in-house three. Let's just delete all of you. One, a two, a three, a four, a five. And six. Okay. House number three done. Looks like house number four only has four stages. And then after that was the inn. Yes, which is technically also another house. And then what do we have after that? Large peasant house. Another house! A large peasant house! And then I believe large peasant house too. Large peasant house too. Ooh. Ooh, I like it. We got this over here. The library. Why is there a sleeping spot? I don't understand that. I will, however, change that to a leisure spot. How do you spell leisure? A? I? I. Then we've got the lumberman's house, which is essentially turning into house number D because I'm killing the lumbermen. No more lumbermen's. And then the market. Okay, let's go all the way up to the lumberman, which will be house D.